Loss and Gain by Henry Longfellow. When I compare what I have lost with what I have gained, what I have missed with what attained, then the room will be fine for pride. I am aware how many days have been idle spent, or like an arrow of a good intent has fallen short or been turned aside. But who shall dare to measure loss and gain in this wise? Defeat may be victory in disguise, the lowest ebb is the turn of a tide.